अस्सलाम वालेकुम डियर स्टूडेंट्स, आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन। ओके स्टूडेंट्स, लेट्स स्टार्ट इंग्लिश टास्क टुडे। वी विल रिवाइज आवर प्लान नंबर 56 व्हिच इज अबाउट द टेक्स्ट बुक्स रीडिंग रेड कार ऑन पेज नंबर 27 to 28। लेट्स स्टार्ट द रीडिंग। रीड आउट द स्टोरी विद मी। ओके, टोयो इज अ रेड कार टॉय कार। इट हैज़ 4 शाइनी व्हील्स एंड अ लाउड हॉर्न। Okay, students, tell me how many shiny wheels are there on toy car? Yes, 4 shiny wheels and a loud horn. It has 2 big lights. So, Toyo is in the shop window. Students, learn read out it clearly, carefully, so that I will ask some questions for to you related to this content. Okay, so let's start. Toyo is in the shop window. It has no one to play with. Hardy is a little boy. He sees Toyo in the shop window. Hardy looks at Toyo. Toyo looks at Hardy. Hardy thinks, what a beautiful car. Toyo thinks, what a handsome boy. It is Hardy's birthday. His mother says, happy birthday, Hardy. She says, here is a present. Hardy says, thank you, mother. He opens the package. Toyo, the shiny car, jump out of the package. It says, hello, Hardy, let's be friends. Hardy says, wow, a talking car, what fun. Okay, students, we have completed the reading. Now, tell me what is the name of the toy car? Yes, very good. Toyo. Toyo is the name of the red toy car. Okay, how many wheels are there of that car? 4 wheels. How many lights of this car? Very good. 2 lights, 2 big lights. Where was the Toyo? Toyo is in the shop window. Very good. What is the name of the little boy? Exactly. Hardy is the name of little boy. Okay. What did Hardy think? Hardy think, what a beautiful car. Very good. And which celebration did Hardy's was today? Yes, it was Hardy's birthday. What did Hardy say when his mother gave him a present? Yes, Hardy says, thank you, mother. What was in the present? Yes, it was a Toyo, the shiny car in the present. Okay, very good, students. Now read out this by your own and give an oral test to your parents. I hope you will do it without any problem. Okay, students, take care. Allah Hafiz.